Okay, we're clear. Let's plant the explosives. You got it secured properly, cowpoke?
I think so.
Knowing you, I have my doubts.
Shut up, Mike.
Come on, run!
Look out above us! On the roof!
Two dead!
Come on! There's another set of cannons up ahead! For the others to catch up.
I'll get the dynamite rigged on these cannons. There'll be more coming.
We'll hold them off. Up here, Arthur. We'll have a better view. Up here, Arthur. Quick!
Look! Mark Busa's men.
Okay! Come on! Let's pick them off before they get too close!
Let's deal with these bastards first! Get it,
I got you now, you bastard.
We are all bastards, my friend. But only one of us is some would-be emperor's whore.
We know who you are.
And nobody knows who you are. Not even your goddamn father.
You maggots are going to die.
Eventually, I'm sure we will. But not today, and not because of you.
The U.S. Navy is on the way.
I am sure they are, which is why you're going to let us leave. Or you are dying right here, my friend. We've... Enough! Oh, I've had enough of this, Arthur. The rifle?
Sure. Are you men gonna give up? Let us leave?
Here!
You saved my life. Thank you, Captain.
I suppose you men are my cargo.
Dutch Vanderlyn, I am sorry you got hurt.
Captain Sam.
Let's go. Gentlemen.
Back to the ship. Come on. What happened to Fusar? He escaped?
I didn't see him.
Damn it!
They have sent the enforcement! Ah! Another one! Shoot him!
Keep going! Just get to that boat!
Look out on the left! There's one on the rock!
See you in hell!
Come on! Let's finish this corner out! Is up there.
In the tower?
Yes. Yes, that's him.
This goddamn idiot. Come on!
He's shooting! We have to take him down! Out there! There's another cannon up ahead on our left. Can you get to that?
I'll try!
Javier.
Captain, can you handle the ship?
I'll be fine. Come on. We'll get going with the tide before I get any more surprise interviews with local officials.
Are you gonna be okay?
We'll be like you. We'll disappear probably. Back to Haiti. Believe me, we'll be long gone by morning.
Good. Thank you. Oh. We survived.
Just about.
What now?
What now? What do you mean, what now?
I mean, we're headed back to Lemoyne again, and we're all wanted men.
We slip ashore one by one, find out what's what.
We don't cut and run now? Head back to Blackwater?
No.
Why not?
Because the last thing they'll be thinking is for us to turn up.
We've been on the run for a while now, and it feels like our luck has turned. You know? I ain't turning back. I had a good run of it, I guess.
We ain't even played our hand yet. We just need to put some more money in our pockets. Make our escape. Broke, alone, they're gonna pick us off one by one. And you know it.
Maybe.
Not maybe. We need to split up. Keep a low profile. Try to track down the rest. But carefully. See if they send any mail. Arthur, you check Shady Bell. We'll find each other eventually. We always do.
And then what?
Then we meet up. We gather the family, we get some money, and get the hell out of there. That's the plan.
We all acting crazy. And that's not what I thought we were gonna be doing
here. We have been in a bad way. Listen. I will kill for my family. Any of you want to judge me for that? That's fine. But that is who I am. Anyone disagree? Anyone?